has the neutral zone faceoff win.
Right here,
right here.
Back off.
Adamski. Yeah. Helping his goaltender. Yeah. To Steichel. Yeah. Carry it himself, and he got some room. He does. Sets on it. Good use of the stick right there to knock it away. Wow, this forecheck, at least early on, is really aggressive. Nice drop pass to Hagelin. Russell. Huge collision takes place. What a shot. Wants to get this up in a hurry. What a move! He's out! Had an idea of what he wanted to do, just didn't complete it.
That's an opportunity wasted when you shoot wide.
He gets that one right through the middle. Oh, he shot that over the net! Breaks it up. That'll keep this offense going. He's got it. He got the puck in the offensive end where he wanted it, and look what happened.
God, he was going for the ceiling. I mean, right under the crossbar, and he shot it over the net.
To Adamski. Through center ice they come. That one on the tape as he heads up ice. Pass up the wing. Here's an offensive chance. 3-on-2. Boy, there's a hit on the ice you're going to want to watch again. That's a tremendous collision. Big time opportunity, but it's gone.
Now over the net. Missed the crossbar.
Shot. Wide on that chance.
It's a fine line.
Gives himself a chance. Just sets on it. Oh, there's a shot at goal scoring area. Oh, what a shot! Scores! That puck deflected in. That's a weird goal right there, but it's on the board. Want that first goal. It took some effort and time to get it in this game.
Yeah, and they better just get working on a second one because that first one didn't come that easy.
Boy, there's a nice pass out of the D zone and a long one. He'll carry that puck into the end himself. Just sets on it. And there's the whistle on the offside. A neutral zone faceoff win. That one blown dead offside. There's a faceoff win in the middle. Adamski. He's got pressure. There's a good pass up the wing to Hagelin. He shoots, he scores! Steichel. Trying to handle that loose puck with a stick. Just sets on it. On the charge, 3-on-2. Front of the net. That one covered some ground all the way up to the neutral zone. Hope checks it away. Good pressure in front of the net. Needs to move it. Good two-line pass. Hang on. That's a major league collision right there. What a shot. Scores! And now we've got 3 unanswered goals on the board. With that goal, Bill, that's a substantial first period lead.
A huge lead. I mean, I don't know if they can add to it, but they don't have to.
Closing in on the final minute of play here in the period. Let's see if he can move it. Up the wing to Hagelin. Russell. This first period saw some offense, but it ended up being all one way. 3-0 after one. Well, that was a period of domination on the ice, Bill.
Boy, we're talking about almost running the other team out of the building here.
We head to intermission, having seen a really bad performance so far in net, and it has really hurt his team's chances. play here in the second period. Adamski's ability to skate, that showed up right there.
Without a doubt, not only his skating, but his one-on-one play.
Good play defensively as he comes away with it. Carrier trying to move in, won't get through neutral ice. Good poke check. That one's going to stop on the offside. Pauly's game tonight has been find somebody, hit him. Here it is again.
It's more than hitting, Gary. Check this out. I mean, I call it dismantling.
To the front. Takes a shot at the loose puck. Whacking at that puck. Poke check, center ice, puck rolls free. Oh, man. Tremendous hit right there. Both of them are going to feel that one. Hagelin's turned that one over again. How many times is this going to happen and they're losing? Left him trailing. There's a pad save, knocked away. Russell's hacking at the puck, needs to move it. Loose puck, he's got it. Oh, I don't believe it. He got that with a glove. You get them lined up and you get a shot like that. Both of them got their licks in on that one. Puck will come back out on the offside. Under 9 minutes gone in the second. Russell's given them a real nice lead with that last goal. There's the neutral zone faceoff win. Big time shot. Here's the pad. That'll be played in behind the net. Picks it off. Arm up. We've got a penalty coming. Delayed call. Let's see what this is. No puck on that one as he knocked it away. Good poke check. Went to the bench to get that new stick. Now that puts that line back full strength. This is a delayed call now as play is stopped. Off that faceoff, tied up the D, and the puck's picked up by his winger. Gets that out. Another power play opportunity here as they regroup. Great deep move. Steckel. Nice breakup. Big time hit right there, right along the boards. That hurts. And he scores! That one comes a man short. So they pick up another goal, and this lead suddenly begins to look really big.
I'm sure the coach is saying, guys, just keep playing hard. You're going to get more.
Another stoppage here for offside. Remember when you're watching these hits, this is coming from just this game. This is how tough he has been.
And Gary, you can tell as we check out these replays, he is just hammered, guys, from the time the puck was dropped tonight.
They get the puck in the offensive end off the draw. Big time wrist shot. Has the loose puck. Nice defense in his own end. Good clearing effort right there. Wrister. Good poke check to free that puck up. Hagelin. Penalty to come. Adamski's going to go, tripping the call. Faceoff win comes to the offensive end. Chance scores! And that's a power play goal. Two on two the other way. That's positioning. There was nothing to shoot at. At the point, he gains possession of that puck. Save made with a pad. Got that one covered. That'll get a whistle and a faceoff. Off that faceoff, they'll hold it in the offensive end. We're going to continue play here, but we're going to get a penalty called. That's where you don't want to lose control of the puck, and he didn't. Clock ticking down here in the second period. Let's see what the call is as play stops. Paulie's being assessed a two-minute minor, tripping. Tied him up in the faceoff, left the puck for his winger. Stick save and a beauty. That one's cleared. To Adamski, to Sutsunen. All kinds of offense. Unfortunately, one team's taken the beating in that regard. 4-1 after two. This is a game where we've seen the body played.
It's brutal, Gary, and it's one-sided.
Period regulation underway. In the middle. Off the blocker. Take a look at the shot so far. You talk about a highlight reel of body work. Here it is.
And Gary, he has been on a mission. He has tagged guys. He has thumped them, and he's not done yet.
Puck controlled off the draw in the zone. Chance. Here he goes. To Sutsunen. Up to the point. Chance. Nice glove save. Wrist shot. Score! Power play goal! Bill, this may be the offensive night. They've had a great night offensively, and they start the third the same way.
It's kind of like a reminder to the opposition that they got no chance.
Good play to hold that in the zone. Dangerous zone to be passing that puck, but he didn't cover it up. Pretty drop pass to Russ. Back and forth on that one. That's a goal-scoring effort right there. Save with a pad. Draw comes back to them in their own zone. To Hagelin. Snap that one on net. Glove save. Hagelin's wrist shot had that real nice snap to it. And still the save was made. That's a great play in net. He's got the puck. Pope checks that one away. Paulie's given that puck away again. That has been a problem all night. One of the reasons they're behind. Shot, scoring opportunity denied. Nice use of the pads. Carries this one through the neutral zone. Sutsunen. Stick work pokes it away. Good pass into the center ice area. On the offensive attack. This is a 2-on-1. Picks that one up. Wants to clear it out of there. To Sutsunen. To Steckel. Poke checks that away at center ice. Oh, man. Huge collision takes place. What a shot. Here's a 2-on-1. Hagelin. Picks it up. Big opportunity. Great save made. There was a scoring opportunity supreme. Russell. Tremendous stick handling. Offensive attack. Good pickup of the puck in front of the net. Picks that up. Loose puck in the zone. He's got it. Sets on it. Offensive opportunity, 3-on-2. Has control. Just lets him. He's got it in the slot. Russell's skills tonight have shown up primarily in puck control.
And Gary, he's really padding his plus-minus totals. I mean, this is a positive game for him.
Don't get a lot of hits like that at open ice. Man, he got all of them. Hagelin's pain is not the first time he suffered it tonight. Man, has he been on the receiving end. Good return. Score! Big lead, and they've added to it with this late third period goal. Hometown team, late in a game, putting one on the board to increase the lead. That's pretty much all you need here tonight, Bill.
And all these fans can wake up tomorrow with smiles on their faces.
Russell. Almost done here in the third. Keep that thing in the offensive zone. He did. Into the zone. They've got a 2-on-1. Nice play with a stick. Shot. Stick save. Down low. Quick shot. Off the pad. On a breakaway. Hagelin's plus-minus numbers tonight, Bill, are terrible.
Well, I don't know how anybody was going to be a plus player in a game like this.
Big save. Great chance. Knocks that puck off the stick. Play goes on, but there's a delayed penalty coming. Russell's penalty, 2 minutes for tripping. Good offensive zone win. Good stick use. You want to give the offense a chance, keep that puck in the zone. He does. To Hagelin. Nice quick snap.
Well, I'm not sure you could call this game competitive. I mean, at times it looked like it was men against boys. And if you check out the final score, it will reflect that.
Bill couldn't agree more. Great night of hockey and a good way to end it. Here's an opportunity to look at some of the big plays that were made in this game. That's going to do it. I'm Gary Thorne. On behalf of Bill Clement, we thank you for joining us, and we'll catch you the next time up.